We're headed to our first practice. Marcus Acevedo hooked us up with our field.
Shut up.
It's about 90 degrees out here.
Yeah, I don't know why.
Not hot enough.
A little pregame on St. Aquarius.
St. Aquarius.
St. Aquarius.
Heard they're good.
It's always Black Shore.
Got some guys going to the NFL Combine.
It's Black Shore.
We're out here.
Let's run it.
Get that punk. Get that punk.
I feel like I'm home. I feel like this is my city.
Yeah, we finna take on Florida right now.
I feel like I'm in Ocean City, to be honest.
This practice was pretty good. Just a little walk through at the beginning, but we didn't play as well as possible, so got after it a little bit.
We're out here. We're going to 7-Eleven. So we're getting the aux cord for the band because we got to get some tunes going before our game, pre-game hype. So we're on the way to get the aux cord.
Stop! I didn't try it all.
Just a little pre-game meal before we take down the St. Iguanas. The Dolphins. I'm gonna go with the Dolphins. But yeah, we're having just a nutrition.
The Raiders.
Right the Raiders. Yeah, let's get to it.
So some of the boys got haircuts today. Radically St. Thomas Aquinas. I got a really short one. Yeah, I got a really short one.
And
I get a W.
Career about to blast like bubbly. I'm not waiting for her to say she love me. I can tell she with me, man, trust me. I got a 10-year-old mix still like fuzzy. 325 on the dashboard. Riding a Porsche, I can talk about Ford. I'm out of the New York. I'm out of the New York. While I'm driving, I'm standing in the floor. I'm on track, now I'm running this floor. You stay in your feelings, you never my boy. I can't come to the hood, I pull a decoy. Another body dropping, they screaming my name. I'm going to L.A. on a private plane. Could never come back and my family straight. I'm touchable, no, but you rich, too plain. Cardiac, no diamond spades. Pull up too deep like a parade. Oh, jealous, try to fuck up my pay. Black star, Aurora's culling in rain. I put my ass in my wrist, man. Cause trip out the trenches, I know you gon' dig it. I caught three deep both planes. I cut up my wrist open wet and Coachella keep calling, they won't see the fame. I took her to China and China. Oh.
Still living the range. I want her, she wanted the same. And above same time, both better they can't. Give me a bottle, can't keep me contained. No, I keep me some dolls, always keep me in training. Tat a logo on the back of my brain. Don't ask me what the fuck am I thinking. Back of these walls, I'm full of that drink. Air came through with a little entertainment. Air 29, got it looking like space. Houston is a problem with me busting her faces. I came with the snakes, no squid. Straight up, I broke out the game with a 4-5-6. She loving the fest, I see it. She loving the fest, yeah, I see it on her face. And I'm loving that body and lace. And I love you, little spider and jacket. Yeah, I know you got taste. If you lay yourself, take shots with me. If I love you, I drop you a pin to a time and a place.
St. Thomas Aquinas. Have a great night and drive off.
Oh, yeah, got the dub, St. Aquinas. 10-6. Felt good, you know, a lot of work on. You know, we'll see when we get back on track.
Weird way. We didn't start off the way we wanted, but close the way we wanted.
So. Oh, that was smooth.
Guys, come on in first.
Duncan, who's driving this, boys?
We're going to practice, going to Westtown. Excited for the day. Let's get it.
Well, Barbara, where are we?
We're out in Weston, man.
Oh, we're out in Weston.
Got
2 days today.
Yeah. Practices.
Mm-hmm.
Should be good.
We're going to help out the youth, too.
Yeah, get back to the community a little bit.
Yeah, man. While we're here.
Just doing our part in this world.
Flag football going on. Trying to win our field back.
Oh.
Might have to play him for it, but, you know, whatever happens, happens. We're ready. The boys are rolling. They're hot. It's a beautiful day out here in Florida. We're ready to go.
Slight breeze.
We're ready to go.
First session in the morning. Spence had a couple practice goals. Practice goals don't matter.
No, man.
A few game goals last night.
That's a baller.
We got this new rule.
and we drop pass or bad or drop
catch, drop your heart.
Was it drop pass, bad throw?
10 push-ups.
10 push-ups. So
it's all about discipline.
Conditioning, baby. Discipline. The top. Oh, no. Always Latin success pyramid.
Later, we're putting on a little clinic. It's gonna be a great time.
Yep. Right now, Wade Bailey is flying the drone right here, and it's about to kill me. I'm terrified. Uh-oh. Someone. Oh, it's look at this thing.
No way.
He has a weapon in his hand. Mass destruction.
How does it land? Like,
how do you land?
You just grab it.
I mean, you go down more.
It's right there. A gust of wind comes, boom.
Oh,
I need to take it from him. Somebody take it from him.
Oh, now it's eye level.
Now we're all done. Please just land. It's, when it started going like this, it started shaking.
Yeah.
And it was just like that. Right.
That's why I knew something bad was going
on. Try to limp.
Ass hurt.
Chris Williams, you see Dom's ink?
His what?
Tattoo?
Oh. You got a rib tat?
Vlog, just cutting the sleeves off my shirt, put a little tanky, you know, Chris Farrell gave us the go to drop the sweats and have a day, you know what I'm saying? So we're gonna put these on and, you know, fly out here and just practice, get ready for
A little tanky.
Thank you,
wow.
Cross with the knees and stuff, you know. Who are we playing? Yeah, we're playing St. Anthony's tomorrow, so, you know,
St. Andrew's, buddy.
I'm gonna cut the
St. Andrew's, sorry. Thanks,
you're gonna cut the gut.
Don't worry.
Duncan took a terrible shot. It was his first shot of the long pole. And it, like, I was just walking, and it just hit me just right in the calf.
Oh, that is a beauty.
Tender. And I just cannot even joke.
Yeah.
No, we'll be back at it tomorrow. We're going to Shelly's from 4 or 5. Get a nice bath. We'll be set up. We'll be good for tomorrow. Get ready to watch the game.
Currently, we have about 6 kids here. About
let's go, guys. Come on.
A goalie, a defenseman, a midi, 2 people on Zach. It's, hey guys, it's not looking too good.
Burp. A little.
We're about to go teach some kids how to play some lacrosse.
Yeah. Look at this kid.
Marcus is teaching our
live
boy
action. Live action.
Josh had to do a long pass.
Live action. We just taught him how to
He's
do
one of
pass.
The 8 kids here learning from boys' line lacrosse.
Post-practice interview, 2 Nicks. Nick C,
how you feeling?
Nick I.
We're good, we're burnt.
We just had a gritty, scrappy practice. Got some face-off work, some full field work. Honestly, just like great practice, all in all. Nice stretch of that. Had some yoga this morning, classy. Good sandwiches, a little bit of tuna. Not sitting that well though, not sitting that well.
You know, got gritty. Working, we're ready for St. Andrews. All burnt, we're ready. Gonna hit the beach. Gonna get my head shaved, gonna get a little 2-bar.
Gritty's our word.
Gritty's the word of the day, baby. Scrap.
In the comments, how short should he get his head shaved?
Out for the clinic.
Yep, you know, got my trusty old foam roller here. You know, just getting ready to teach some kids how to lax up and stuff, you know. Dom, number 9, I don't know if you know, but you'll know him in 5 years.
Number 2, not number 1.
He'll be in the Hall of Fame for lacrosse in about 5 years. We'll get to look back on this, but he's putting on sunscreen, so it's pretty basic.
And we're juiced.
How juiced are you for this clinic, Dom? Fuck.
No, I'm very juiced. I'm a little cramped. I'm cramping up right now. I had a 2 full field run, and, you know, I got about halfway, and there was no bend in the legs. I couldn't do it.
What do you have to say to the opponents that we're going to have to face when we come back from this glorious trip?
No, I feel bad for them. The Wade Bailey is coming back home. It is going to be a bloodbath for them.
The hell is on your face?
Yep. A little too much sunscreen. Didn't you reapply too much, but, you know, this no one
This is anyone. The Nicky Brown bounce shot king going to the Duval Mission. Get to know the guy. Future first round draft pick in the PLL. Oh, yeah.
See you on the tripod.
Hell no, I'm not ready.
Oh!
Not what I said.
Here you go, Cole.
Got a throw it in the bucket challenge.
Got like 5 yards back. First one to get in the bucket wins. It's pretty, pretty good shot. Love to see it. I think the goal is going to win it.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh! Let's go, Ben.
Oh, Rimmer.
Hey! Let's go!
Yeah, oh, they got nowhere. They got nothing.
We won! What up?
What are you doing? What?
What are we doing this morning?
Yeah. Just rolled in. Bumped to 445. We're getting ready to get some grub. You know, maybe hit the beach or the pool. Go swimming for a little bit. That's it. Yeah. Have a day.
Coming to dinner.
What are we doing right now, Nick?
We got dinner. Ask the boys how dinner is going to be. Ready. Walk into the room. Hey. Not all bubbles. ready.
Anderson! Whoa! This always a good time.
Anderson!
Always a good time.
He's vlogging. Ain't worked to vlog.
Yo!
This is the vlog!
On the right side of the bed.
Get an actual clip for the vlogs!
Woke up on the right side of the bed. What's up with this Prince song inside my head? Hands up if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's
I need it in your mouth. This
was such a
mess.
George, this is awful.
It's a blackout.
You have to memorize that.
She has to keep
that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sing it. Last Friday night.
You gotta keep it in the hot. Go lay on my own bed. Love my dog.
Well, what are you excited for? How was the trip?
I just want to say I love my parents. Sent me on that trip. Pulling up the money. Great trip. This morning was tough.
And the mode. All the way.
Grab your mom.
Grab your mom.
I'm gonna do big balls in this game.
Hey. Whoa. Hey. Hey. Yeah. I'm making a change today. The liquor been taking the pain away. I heard you was giving your chain away. That's kind of like giving your fame. What's wrong with you? I sit in a box where the owners do. A boss is a role that I've grown into. I love you to death, but I told you the truth. I can't just be with you and only you. Man, how many times have I shown improvement? How many nights I've been woke? Swerving the potholes, not trying to put the wheels on the road, okay? Funny how life goes. He thought he was sick, now we wiping his nose, okay? Soon as you give him your soul, you blow up and they say you're selling your soul. Okay, and New Year's all I did was stretch, okay? And Valentine's Day I had sex, okay? We'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen next, okay? Okay, okay, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, hey, we'll see what's about to happen. Hey, we'll see what's about to happen. I'm making a change today, the liquor been taking the pain away.
Thank you.
Nick and Nick interview.
Nick and interview.
Back. Part three. Nick Chan.
Nick Chan here.
Listen, what do you think about the good win? You got it. You got a big hit. What would you say about that?
You know, boys were buzzing. You know, we just got rolling out there. It was gritty. We were scrappy. Good team. Good win, though. Underneath the lights. Great atmosphere. I mean, you just can't ask for better.
Boys were buzzing. See you tomorrow.
So we're going to.
If you got one from Reed,
well, back to the sandbox. We're going back to.
What's the field
called?
Weston.
We're going back to Weston.
We're trying to run
out. Yep. Beautiful little drizzly day.
Yep.
So
we're ready to rumble.
It's sticky outside. If you went outside, it's pretty sticky.
Is Kanye and Kim still married? Because
he has no clue.
That Andy's from India.
No.
No.
Down to the beach. New tradition. Do the accountability group Olympic. 2/3 is the favorite right now. I'm pretty sure. It's the best group so far. And yeah, that's pretty much it.
One more and you're done, boy.
Freaking out. It was so terrifying. Oof. I don't know what to say about that one. It was scary.
It was terrifying. Ow!
Back up.
Ooh! Ooh! Alright, Noah, try it. Noah, try it.
Oh, that has to be. Stop.
Yeah. Oh, wait, that's, we're getting there.
Oh my god.
Get out.
Tonight's dinner was absolutely electric.
did a little surprise birthday for Coach Scharf. He was happy. He was really happy. It was really unexpected. So made for a good night. So right now,
made his night.
I did not. Okay.
All right.
Lunch.
I'm packing.
I'm watching all the young kids sing. They better bring the heat because you're getting booed, Drill. You're getting booed. And then we're going to the airport. 5 o'clock flight. Headed back to B-More. We got Lawrenceville on Sunday, so gotta get ready for that.
I went first last year.
Oh.
Shut up, Bobby.
Little cheese bony.
I was top 5 all time.
Do I put it back on? What's the game plan?
Eat it.
No.
Take a bite for the vlog.
Oh, look, that's perfect. You dip. Oh, no. Look, you dip your pizza.
Get that.
Andy. Andy, bro, get this.
Hypo.
Dude, it's not better with pizza.
Damn it.
42%, 14 out of 33 for 42%. Wilson Ritter, Jackson Field, and Max Field. You're going to be salty forever.
Wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Keep it in, heaven knows I tried. Don't let them know, don't let them see. Even the sun always had to be.
It's like, now they're like a...
Hands up if you're down to get down tonight.
Cause it's always a good time. Slept in all my clothes like I didn't care. Hopped into a cab, take me anywhere. I'm in if you're down to get down tonight. Cause it's always a good time.
Good morning and good night. I'll wake up at twilight.
It's gonna be alright. We don't even have to try. It's always a good time.
We just got off the flight. It's coming to you. It's coming to us.
2022 spring break. Deerfield Beach, Florida.
We're home.
We're home.
It was a great trip, though.
All in the holes.
All in all, it was a great trip.
All in all, great trip.
Mike, signing out.
We are signing out.
See ya later.